Hey, Jane Shin. I'm sorry I can't be there to see you off on one of the biggest milestones of your life. And I hope that this video makes up for it. Although I'm sorry if it's not that great because I'm kind of like in the middle of like the biggest hell week at med school right now. But anyways, I just want to let you know that over the past 4 years that I've known you've become like a younger sister to me. And it's amazing to see you grow from Jane Shin Korean to GI Jane, okay? And I just want to let you know that I'm super proud of you, but also very sad that you're leaving us. I don't know, I guess because now Jessica and I will also have to find someone new to make fun of, which is not going to be the same without you. But I just want to say that I will miss all of those hot pot nights, the crazy laughters, the Waffle House sessions, and all the laps outdoor moments, because those are the best memories. And so even though we won't be able to see each other a lot, and you're probably not coming back to South Carolina like ever, just know that we love you, Jane, and you always have friends here, okay? But also definitely come visit because we need to make our sunny video. And until next time, where we're all reunited, I wish you the best of luck, my precious beanie. And don't get too lost outdoor without me, all right? Bye, Jane. Good luck.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing. But you never forget all the ones who love you and the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every day.